Well, amazing. We are in week number 12. Can you believe it? And we've got one more week to go, and then we leave on outreach September 30th for 77 days. Amazing. So we are ready to get out of the classroom onto the highway with a crosswalk as part of our outreach on Palawan. Matthew 28, 19 and 20. Our favorite verse, amen. If you're ready, we're ready. Okay, here we go. Yes.
Matthew 28, 19 and 20. Go therefore and make disciples of all the nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have commanded thee. And lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the age.
Okay.
Matthew 28, 19 to 20. Go ye therefore and make disciples of all of the nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Teach them to observe all the things that I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the age.
Wonderful. Great commission.
Matthew 28, verse 19 to 20. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all things that I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you, even in the end of the age. Amen.
Yes, he's with us even to the ends of the earth. Yeah.
Matthew 28, verses 19 to 20, New King James Version. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all things that I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the age.
Wonderful.
Matthew chapter 28, verses 19 to 20. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And surely I am with you always to the very end of the age.
Wonderful.
Matthew 28, verse 19 to 20. Go therefore, yet teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Ghost, teaching them, and to observe all things that I have commanded you. And though I am always with you until the end of the world.
Okay, amen. And where's that verse found?
In Matthew 28, verse 19 to 20. Go ye therefore. And teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost, teaching them to observe all things whatsoever I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the world.
End of the world, coming soon.
Matthew 28, 19 and 20. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all the things that I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the age.
Mateo, Kabanata 28, versikulo 19 hanggang 20. Kaya tumayo kayo, gawin ninyong alagad ko ang mga tao sa lahat ng mga bansa. Bautismahan ninyo sila sa pangalan ng Ama, ng Anak at ng Espiritu Santo. Turuan ninyo silang sumunod sa lahat ng inuutos ko sa inyo. Tandaan ninyo na ako'y kasama ninyo hanggang sa katapusan ng...
Okay, wow.
Matthew 28, verse 19 and 20. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to observe everything that I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the age.
Wow, where's that verse again?
Matthew 28, verse 19 to 20. Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, teaching them to observe all things that whatsoever I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the world. Amen.
Okay, Rosanna.
Matthew 28, 19 and 20. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I've commanded you. And surely, I am with you always, even to the very end of the age.
Wonderful.
Matthew 28:19-20. Go ye therefore, teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, teaching them to observe all things I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even to the end of the world.
Wow!
Matthew 28:19-20. Go ye therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, teaching them to observe all things whatsoever I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the world. Amen!
Amen! Okay, Brother Jags, one of our staff here.
Go, Matthew 28:19-20, the Bible said, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Teach them what I have told you, and surely I'll be with you to the very end of the age. Okay. Amen.
Oh,